Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm Laura, and welcome my MS team and also other MS people. Anyway, just got back in from playing in my garden area. I got a new another patch that I've pulled up tomato plants, and so we raked it out a little bit, some grass, and my son did a little bit of tilling. So it wasn't too bad, but now it's starting to get awful cloudy, and the humidity's starting to kick up, so it's a little bit warm. But yeah, I'm feeling okay. You know, had a little issue this morning, and I don't want to do too much TMI, but you know, when you go to the bathroom and you're there for a long time, and then things start falling, your feet fall asleep, and it was a little rough. I don't enjoy it. But anyway, yeah, but other than that, not much else is going on. It's just the usuals, you know. You hit the alarm goes off, you hit the alarm, and then you sleep another hour, and you wake up, and you're like, oh, where'd the morning go? So, but such is that. But yeah, I just wanted to just give another little quick update and say hi, and really, there's not much to talk about. It's just the usuals of MS. I do have a doctor's visit coming up with my primary care in October, and I'm really kind of considering maybe using him as my doctor. You know, I might ask him if he can refill some baclofen for me. I don't know, because I've been kind of dealing with, I mean, it might be too, I'm not drinking enough water, I'm not hydrating enough. I kind of went out of that habit of making sure I have a lot of water. I think, you know, because my calves have been cramping up, you know, very, you know, like when you're standing too long and then the calf just cramps. So I'm really considering maybe going, you know, going back on it, because I did run out. My neurologist that I do have, but I haven't seen him in a while, he's just, you know, he's not a very good doctor. He has a poor bedside manner, doesn't even look at you. You know, it's just, you know, he's not worth my money, honestly. So I'm going to see if my primary care doctor can help me. You know, I do see him every 6 months, so I think that would probably be all right. Anyway, but yeah, I guess I will talk to you guys later, and hopefully I can post another video soon. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.